3L minus 6 is greater than or equal to 8. Which of the following best describes the solutions to the inequality shown above? So it's 3 times L minus 6 is greater than or equal to 8. Well, all of these choices, these are in terms of L. They've said L on one side and is greater than or equal to, actually all of these choices are greater than or equal to something else. So let's see what we can do to get just an L on the left-hand side. So the first thing we might want to do is let's get rid of this subtracting a 6. And the best way we can do that is we can add 6. Let's add 6 to both sides. This 6 and this 6 are going to add to 0. And then we are going to be left with 3L on the left-hand side is greater than or equal to 8 plus 6 is 14. Now, just get an L on the left-hand side, we can divide both sides by 3. And if you divide both sides by 3, you're not going to change the sign, you're not going to change the inequality. If you're dividing by a negative number, you would swap the inequality. Greater than or equal to would turn to less than or equal to. But we're dividing by a positive number. So this is going to be L is greater than or equal to 14 over 3, which is that choice right there.